Spider again. We're gonna play some more H1Z1. I know it says Shottie Snipers, and I'm definitely gonna get into that, but according to the latest, not press release, according to the latest update, the patch notes, Shottie Snipers doesn't actually go live from my area for another hour or so. So until then, we're just gonna knock out some challenges. Try to knock out some challenges. Definitely use the advantages because that's the easy one. Knock through a couple of these challenges, and whenever Shy Snipers go live, we'll jump in. All right, let's go. I didn't mean to launch in the solo. Until I meant to go back into fives, because I still gotta get 7 kills in fives. God damn it. Shotgun. Shotgun. Why did you have everything but the shotgun equipped? I surprise myself with how bad I am sometimes.
To you. Just talking to my brother. What place should we go to? You know what place should we purple. You're not close by us. I'm on top of a roof right now. Frig, no. Ow. Frig, oh, I have bandages. Forgot that. Oh, he has a good gun. Yes, and I have it too.
Don't follow me.
Pardon? Oh, there you are. I found you.
Hi.
Other side.
Calm.
back his. Hello?
Come on.
Do you need a backpack? Because I know where a backpack is. Want me to show you?
No, no. I'm kinda...
Oh, you're glitched out? Just move this. Okay, you're working now. Have you got the battle pass? Have you got the battle pass? I did. For this. And guess what? I just got this from the battle pass like 2 days ago. No! they're on the wrong side. So I gotta go towards them. Am I a good driver? Freak.
Thank you.
We can do this. Will be my first win.
Thank you. actual.
Wait, wait, wait for me. Jump on a bike, boy. Jump in the car, boy. Why did you jump in the car? Wait, let me drive you. Okay. Okay, I have five blue guns in there. Can you show up there?
I absolutely did that on purpose because this match has really just gone no. That was absolutely on purpose. I promise, I swear. Although I probably could have I probably could have got out a little bit closer to the gas tanker. But we're over half, we're halfway there, so. Making progress, even if progress is slow.
Three days, 4 days ago. And you still not shaving your head. You're not getting it.
What?
You're not getting it. Your mama don't want you to shave your head.
She's
so you can't.
Yeah.
God damn. Torn apart again. I got cocky. That was bad. That was my own fault. That was my own fault. Come on already. Is there really nothing here? Oh, garbage. Let's get away from this dump. That's better.
Chicken or something. Alright, but let my phone charge for this nigga pick me up.
That was undoubtedly the shittiest fucking round I've ever played. God, that was... That shit fucking sucked. Try that again. God damn it. God, I freaking hate fives. Okay, game, fuck you. Sorry about this, but I gotta make a private party. Sorry about that stream, but I had to make a private party so that I could, so that I wasn't speaking in the game, especially when I'm dropped into a fives match by myself again, because, of course. Prone in the water. You know, I'm actually not even sure what's worse, that my entire team has deserted me, or that everyone else is just driving around me and is going to let me bleed out. Magnificence. Mag-fucking-nificent. Fuck this shit. Is anyone gonna survive? Ooh, they definitely need an easier way to spectate. Teammate, moron. You are not gonna get a kill with that. I guarantee goddamn to you, you're not gonna get a kill with that. There were like 8 airdrops, and that one just cut it down from 40 people to 25. Excuse me. That one airdrop is the one that everyone on the map was going for, and everyone just got taken to town. That's where you should have had the RPG. You should have saved your RPG. How many shotgun shells can you take, bro? Well, I think we're not gonna win this one. And that's the end. Why did I get 10 battle pass points? Excuse me, hiccuping a lot today. Oh, excuse me. Come on. Three more. Jesus, can I get 3 more kills in fives? Excuse me. God, I keep coughing on the mic. This challenge would absolutely be easier if I could get against more people like him. Like, why is it always my teammates who get on a vehicle by themselves and just go do their own thing? Why can't I ever run into him when I'm playing FODs? I'd have this challenge done in a snap. But no, I always run up on the car thinking there's one person in it, and four people jump out and I'm like, well, I'm fucked. It's never my luck that... God, get around the damn Jeep! How's he got an RPG? God damn it, he totally got me with that too. Ah, don't shoot at me! Oh my god! What's happening right now? I need to split off because this vehicle is about dead. Come on, bail out. Fuck, this one's almost dead too. What are you doing? Oh, for goodness sake. I don't have a shotgun. God damn it. We have got to get a new vehicle. Like 5 minutes ago. Get a new car! If you do not... Oh my god, you got on my nerves. You be a moron. You two are literally obsessed with opening these airdrops. This could have been avoided if you had just driven towards another car. Just keep an eye on your gas meter and drive towards another flipping car. That's all it would have taken. And now we're gonna lose a man. Not that it bloody matters. About goddamn time. What the hell is a waste pack? Yo, stealth mode engaged. I can only do it standing? That's weird as hell. Could really use a vehicle. Sit down, kid. Yeah, I wasted all my armor on that fight. Gotta run all the way back here. Grab this. Hell no. Not without a vehicle. That. Alright, let's try this again. Get me to a goddamn vehicle. Did I not turn notification? Get the hell out of here. Jesus. I'm getting real frustrated today. And a piece of my phone just broke off. Today has not been my day. Somehow I doubt you're gonna find as many people willing to go after these military crates. With these airdrops. Because if you find a crate on the ground, it's not gonna... Nope. Damn it. couldn't grab the fucking combat shotgun. Yeah, as expected. In this mode, going after a airdrop, absolutely not fucking worth it. Alright, how the fuck did you break? Wait, why is there no option to just jump back in? That's obnoxious. I'll go for that fives challenge later. That's just really pissing me off today. I don't have it in me to keep going. Ugh, why do you just love dropping me in shitty areas? What? Dude, fuck this mess. God damn it. I'm getting so aggravated today. I can't. Just give me a button to go straight back in. Looks like the waste pack doesn't actually appear on your body, which is unfortunate. This would be an interesting place to set up camp. Stupid map. Me! Okay, I'm done. I can't. Wow. I think that's why I gotta cut it off before I break a controller. Oh. To everyone who joined, thank you for jumping in my stream. I think I need to go break something. Thanks for hanging in my web. I'll see you next time.